after a woman scaled the flagpole on the State House grounds to remove the Confederate battle flag there, it was quickly replaced. Hours later, supporters of the flag showed up from